I'm stunned by the beauty of our capital city. And while I understand that the field of flags also means all the people who can't be with us, period, and can't be there witnessing the inauguration, let me be the first to suggest that the lights are so beautiful, they perhaps should be made permanent. Sadly, the only thing we can predict tonight is that there will be more lights.